All right, guys, I'm at the Hard Rock Tampa. We're going to play some 2 toms, 10 toms, 5 toms, bonus toms. Now, here's the question. I need y'all's theories on this. Okay, we're at this one because there's the jackpot, $291,077. Here's the one next to it. It's 63. This one is 18,000. So I'm going to, while I'm getting this set up, ask y'all, do you think that's because this one that I'm playing has a $291,000? Do you think it's just because it never pays? And everyone comes up to it, like it's the one that's set at the lowest payout, and they just come up and donate their money, and I should be playing on like the one with the $18,000 jackpot, or is it wise to be sitting at this one? Now wait just a minute here. Oh, right, it's a single liner, okay. I'm so used to the ones that look like this being multi-liners, but it's a single liner, okay. I sure would like to get that $291,000. I feel like it's a little bit overdue to land, and since the other ones are at, you know, well, this one's at less than 10% of what that is. Of course, I'm sure every single person that sits down at this thinks that. I should test it. That's what I'll do. I'll play the other ones and see if they pay more. So far, it's doing about what I expected. Got visions of that $291,000 dancing in my head. Come on. Bigger win than that for a coffee break. Come on. Up there, 10. Those 10s are coming out. Let's get them on the line. With the 7, yeah. Be nice. not shabby. There it goes. I was waiting for it to start singing and dancing. All right, well now I won't go below 100 since we got that $100 win. Hopefully we can get something else big between now and 100. There it is. There's that big win right there. That's what we wanted. For just a second. Come on, big one. Let's get two times, five times, triple bar. That's not such a big hit. You can do that, right? 10. Stop there, guys. Only down 50. That was 2 times, 10 times, 5 times, bonus times from the Hard Rock Tampa. Nothing huge, but at least we didn't lose our shirt. Thanks for watching. All right, guys. We are at Hard Rock Tampa. We're gonna play a new with 3 reel here. VIP triple big wheel. Good, right?
week.
Yeah, well, it'll have to do, right? Okay.
I had 201 in there.
Some nice looking multipliers. Let's get those.
See what that big wheel is all about. Do it. I don't know what those are. Plums?
Maybe.
Beautiful multipliers. I want to land some. Like, with something, please. You gotta get three of them on a line. Seems like it'd be difficult. That's the first we're seeing of them. Times triple big wheel, right? Do it. Those plums must be worth a fortune. Come on. Doesn't even tease you. Just says nope. Come on. You show up. Okay, guys, that was 6432 VIP triple big wheel, blah blah blah. Another taker here at the casino. Thanks for watching. All right, guys, I'm at the Hard Rock in Tampa, and we're gonna chase those quick hits. See if we can't finally get that jackpot. Since we can't seem to get it in Indiana, maybe we'll get it here. There we go. Little ammo. Come on, do it. Hey, there we go. There we go. Right.
See what's going on.
Quick hit. Just one. Come on.
Are
shit. Way too soon. I'd be tempted to cash out a double. Sparing as wins are at this casino, come on. But, you know, we're like a minute in, so come on. Double quick hit, right? That's what that is. Another one. It's really trying to get me to leave at 200. It's like, please leave. I'm like, I can't be putting out 1 minute sessions. You tried to warn me, I know, machine. Like 10K. Let's do that. We don't need a progressive jackpot. We can just skip right to the real jackpot. Come on. It's on the take. I'm determined, so we're gonna stop at 150. That was double jackpot quick hits from Hard Rock and Tampa. Thanks for watching, guys. Really? You're still here? All right, do me a favor, since you're still here, if you don't mind, there should be a subscribe button here or here maybe. Go ahead and hit that. There's playlists and stuff, other videos for you to watch. I have like, I don't know, 700 or 800 videos out there, so there's tons of stuff in the back catalog for you to check out. So yeah, like, comment, subscribe, all the stuff everybody asks for. Phone a friend, call your family, let everyone know. Thanks for watching, guys.